How to fix disconnected code Goldflake error in Warzone 2. 1. For console players, disable power saving or quick resume functions. Here, we took turning off the setting on a PlayStation 5 machine. 2. MW2, reboot your PC/console, 3 times, and relaunch the game later. 3. Log out then back into the appropriate online gaming service, say, battle.net. Launcher. 4. Restart your router. And check MW2 server status in the meanwhile. 5. Contact Activision for more help.